Yeah. It's usually when it crashes on my end is like right before extraction.
Requesting fortification. Max empty.
Yeah. I came in with new stratagems, dude. It's a cheat. It's a hack. Ah, oh, damn. We're back. No! No! Wait! No!
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction zone. Pelican 1 landing sequence initiated. Watch where you're standing.
I fell off a cliff. I like got pushed off by the bug.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Dude, not even a single spore will sully the surface of this planet.
What a hellacious degree sound one. That was horrible.
All right, man. I'm I thought I had. Dude, we got everything done though. Geekette, did you want to play? Because I think somebody's dropping out here. Dude, yeah, I'm trying to save up for that.
That's fucking Sean right there. I'm buying the green one, the,
For the 4-5 commando?
I'm getting the, yeah, that's you. I got the eradicator, though, the sniper-looking armor. I got the eradicator helmet to go with it. I gotta get enough points now. I need 125 points for that.
Dude, I'm not getting enough, like, super credits.
I'll be lurking in the chat. I'll be with y'all in spirit, so...
Alright, thank you, HK. I appreciate it. Alright,
see
you at Pergaro's later.
Peace.
And I gotta get enough points now to get the other shit unlocked, so.
I got enough credits to get this thing. Let's see what it looks like.
How many more points do I need to get this? Spend 8 more to get more super credits. Okay.
Oh yeah, that's fucking, that's heavy armor.
That's Sean, alright. Trying to get to the super credits through the point menu here. Oh, the cape would look cool.
Hey, look at that.
The armor, though. The armor armor looks really cool. If I can get the helmet for it, though. Da 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 da.
Yeah, there's the
all wart and the explodable.
There's these. Wait, there's these. Oh, I need 15.
These
if you go down a page, there's super credits.
Extra tech, boys.
On what? The acquisitions?
Yeah, war bonds.
Oh, you bought wine super credits?
No, like down the war bonds page. Oh, no.
Because I've got that one, and I've already bought that one. I need to get this one. But I gotta unlock more points to get to it.
Yeah, I just need 80 more super credits for this thing.
Yeah, Sean, you're a fucking unit now.
Yeah, dude.
Like you're Riot Patrol.
I can't even look over it. What? How much health does it actually give you?
I didn't know it actually had, like, a health difference.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's armor, speed, and stamina.
So, speed is 456, stamina regen is 56, armor rating is 144.
So my armor rating goes down to a 56, but my speed goes up to 544, my stamina regen is a 122. Further reduces recoil when crouching or prone by 30%, provides 50% resistance to explosive damage. So that's not bad at all.
Yeah.
Space Cadet! I got a new title.
I'm gonna wear this heavy armor.
Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters.
It looks like a Cylon from Galactica. Yeah.
My favorite fictional ship is the Viper. Always love it.
Oh god, we're fucking defending.
Hey, Master Samurai Sword, we've got a magic book. Okay, Samurai, you can. Okay, then.
Oh boy. Okay,
Nah, dude, it's, the second Enterprise for me, the NX2.
Oh, I know. Oh, I'm talking fighter-wise.
It is a fighter. That's what it's a combat Starfleet ship.
But yeah, it's not like a...
The other Enterprises like were exploratory.
I'm talking like a single-man fighter, not like a...
Oh, okay. What, the helmet? The armor, I think, is on the second page of War Bonds. The helmet, I don't know. It might have been, like... Yeah, it might have been the Superstore, like... thing that refreshes every day or whatever.
All the galaxy looks to you for salvation. Let nothing stand in the way of liberty.
Oh, come on.
Calling down a sentry. We're whipping him down.
Try it from here. Oh. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Sending in an eagle!
Back up. Back up! A little bit close.
Reloading!
Yeah, bugs have trouble climbing.
Mag's empty.
Except for the fucking flying ones. The flying ones are the problem.
Reloading! Requesting advanced weaponry!
Yeah, no, this is just like a one thing. Oh, there's grenades down there too. What a deal. Man, you really gotta fucking try to climb. I haven't seen a charger yet. Yeah, the flying ones, man. Big boy.
Heavy. Southwest. Close. Max empty. Ending in an eagle.
Gonna be a bit close. It worked, sort of.
Bug tunnel breach. Mag's empty. New mag. Throwing grenade.
Another victory for Super Earth.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Dun dun dun. Well, I had a machine gun. Yeah, it's pretty good.
My guy didn't do the fucking finger gun. Maybe that's lame. Maybe you don't even need the TCS. New difficulty unlocked. Hard. Maybe. Just fine on your own.
Yeah. Hey, baby. I got hard unlocked. Let's go.
Oh shit! Been hard. What?
I'm hard. How many of these do you need for this? For the, was it this one? Move deployment time. Huh? Deployment time. Reduces deployment time.
I'm looking to get the Eagle 500 kilogram bomb.
This one? The sentries? Is this the one we're looking for? No. I think it's this one. Yeah, I need 60, need 60 samples. And then 10 of the advanced things.
I only have like 36 samples, so...
Oh. The battle buster. That's what I want. Big old chunky boy.
Please, let me get to the next page!
Synthetic supplement, yeah, a lot of these are
synthetic. I just want the fucking armor, dude.
Yeah, I don't even know where yours is at. Which one, which war bonds were you under? Were you under the, like, field veteran one?
Battlemaster page 6.
Ah, page 6.
I need to get down there. That's pretty badass, though.
Yeah, that's where I'm going. I'm headed that direction.
I just need super credits, man.
Just need them super credits. You anybody got some of them super credits? I'm just itching my arm about it. Super credits, though.
Dude, won't...
There we go.
Yeah, I want this shit, but it doesn't even let me select it because it's like glitched out.
Reduce the bug population by any means necessary. Launch the ICBM.
We tried to do that and my game crashed, you asshole.
Engaging orbital
thrusters. It's true. Be a real man and spend your money.
Orbit synchronized.
Why is there fart gas everywhere? God damn it. For the enemy. Yeah, initial D. D's for penis. Guys? Please don't. Please leave me alone.
Reloading! Run tunnel free!
No! God damn it. I dropped a grenade launcher there if you can get it. How are you? You're like stuck behind the rock. Why me?
Heavy, on my position.
Where is it? I found it! God damn it. Dude, I could not get to it fast enough. I just could not grab that grenade launcher in time. Why me? Oh no! Jesus. God damn it. God damn.
Reloading!
I just spent all of my fucking ammo trying to get off the video broadcast.
Yeah, we're gonna need a replay. That was fucking wild.
Dude, Sean, I want a slow-mo. I shot it on replay, but I want a slow-mo. You diving in front of the shot and it literally blows you.
I'm trying to get out of there.
I got the terminal!
Oh, man.
There's a short code. What the fuck? Why? Why is that a thing? Who put that in the game? Oh god damn it.
Underdog kill pitch.
Reinforcing!
I didn't mean to. Alright, we're done.
Tagging map, southwest. Calling down supply.
Good god.
That was absolutely fucking insane.
Reloading!
We got a charger, Kevin. We got a charger, Kevin. Holy shit. Fucking reload.
I've got nothing. I don't have my sniper, so.
Invisible guys! What? Go the other way. Let's go. It's like, sometimes you can like target them and it'll follow them around, but it doesn't actually like lock on. There's like a better, apparently there's a better orbital for like locking on. God damn it.
Heavy southwest.
Requesting air support. Oh my god. They have loaded
democracy.
He's just sitting there.
Back 50. He's just
sitting there. No. Evasive maneuver! Evasive maneuvers.
Throw it back at him, I'll try to hit him.
Reinforcing.
Yeah, it won't let me aim that way.
Democracy has landed. Dropping a pin, west. Heavy, on my position.
Oh, it's on his ass.
Throwing grenade!
At 30 minutes remaining.
Jesus, dude.
Another one!
Heavy, northwest, close.
Calling down a support weapon!
Fucking wild, my guy.
I got the launch codes.
Got a sample.
Alright, that's step one.
Calling down supplies!
Come back towards us. Come on. Just random people, maybe.
Tagging map, northwest.
Yeah. Woo!
Found something.
Oh fuck.
Southeast. Close. New man.
Reloading. No.
Not today.
No.
Heavy, northwest, close. Heavy, northwest, on my position. Ending in an eagle. New man.
There's a fucking bug breach here.
Calling in orbital strike.
Oh. Dude, there's like two in a row. What the fuck?
Calling in reinforcements.
What the fuck? I don't know what's happening. I'm just running for my life.
Rare sample acquired. Last reload. Found something.
Oh my god. I'm a man now. And now you're a man.
Max empty.
Max
empty.
How are you still alive?
There's no ammo.
Over here.
Oh,
there's
a
guy. I can get up here. I'm
dropping a pin. Northwest.
They call my
handsy
mat rifle
real
quick.
Requesting advanced weaponry!
Get that, and then, What the hell?
Request a pearl to reinforcements on the way.
Dude, let's just go.
Tagging map. North.
A tunnel breach! Requesting air support!
Here comes the
cavalry!
Go, 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 go. Can you, like, not? Please don't. Guys! Guys.
Reloading!
We're gonna need it! I don't know, I'm running! I don't fucking care!
Reloading!
You're streaming down too? That's rough, man. I feel you. Ah! There was like loot on the way, but I just could not go over there. Could not be bothered. Hear them all. Windows is updating.
Bugs, west.
Everything's on cooldown, man. I don't know.
Max empty.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining.
Good God.
Got it.
marking location. Northeast. Bugs. Southeast.
Come on. Everything's on cooldown, man. Now what?
Let's go to the ICB and let's get the fuck out of here, boys.
You may!
I'm gonna try to. My sniper's still on a cooldown, but. Yeah, so over here, if you wanna come see the scene real quick, we got 18 minutes still. We got a minute. This is the edge here that I walked over. Oh, there's a target. Never mind. Never mind.
Where?
Sending in an eagle!
Dude, there was like samples here somewhere too.
That's not good.
Heavy northwest, close.
Calling in reinforcements.
I can't go get those things, man. I think he's dead.
Who, me?
No, the...
No, the big guy's definitely right here.
Reloading!
Okay.
Come on, let me hit him in the...
Heavy! North! 50 meters! Max empty!
God damn.
Calling down a support weapon!
Hit him in the ass, ready? Hit him in the ass, that's the sweet spot, right here.
Heavy, north, 50 meters.
Move. Turtle, move. I can't help you if you're on him.
Heavy, northwest, close. Reloading. Calling in reinforcements.
Watch the cliff.
Yeah. No, that's what I fell down. I know all about that.
Why isn't they letting me direct?
Max empty. Last reload. Requesting advanced weaponry. Tagging map east.
Well, things are bouncing. Dude, you gotta move away from the cliff, man. Around it.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Democracy has landed.
Oh my god, dude.
East, 50 meters. Dropping a pin. Northeast.
Oh, I'm being run over. No. What part of get away from the cliff are you not understanding? Go. Dude, come on. It's all or nothing, boys. No, you can't die. Not allowed.
Bug out post spotted.
Don't want to look that way. What the fuck?
Got a sample.
Come on, Charger. I'm ready. How about you?
Calling in orbital strike. Calling in orbital strike.
Go. No. Bad news. We're all out. They're on the objective. Hit the button. This is a disaster.
We're making it.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Oh god, the bugs are on me now.
Democracy has landed.
No! God damn it!
What just happened? Who's out?
Oh god, they're on me now! I gotta leave!
I'm out of here, my boy.
Oh, that sucks so bad. I had, like, the fucking sniper on me for some reason. Use the terminal! Get back to the terminal! Dude, all you gotta do is get back to the terminal and we win! I'll do it. God damn it, dude. Ten, nine, eight, it's launching! It's launching! Dude, run fucking west right now. Holy shit. I'm stuck on a rock. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. Just run, man. Just run. Can't run anymore. Mission's complete, we just gotta extract. We can do this, turtle. Oh no, 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 don't look behind you! Maybe.
Requesting sentry.
I would not be surprised.
And I'm not getting any notifications on my
stream lab. Calling an extraction.
2 minutes.
call it now.
Tagging location, north.
Hello, Doug.
No, 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 no. Reloading.
Requesting orbital strike.
I don't know where that charger went. No.
Calling in reinforcement. New man.
I can see that.
Mag's empty.
Come on, bitch. Come on.
No. No! God damn it. Dude, just go. Just go. Just go. What are you doing? Oh my god. Why'd you run the wrong way? So what happened? So what happens? Because we did it, we just didn't extract.
We died. We all died.
You man.
Dude, there's so many fucking things. There was like 10 chargers on this run, dude. Everything's unavailable because we're out of time.
Find a rock or something.
ATA, T-minus 1 minute.
Don't get pulled around. I'll figure one.
It's worthwhile, though. I see BM. Dude, there was no way. There was too many of them. I would have had to get through that group anyway.
Where was the ship at, though?
I don't know. Behind the group.
I've rarely seen Liberty dispense so rapidly.
Oh my god.
That was pretty far, but I'll take
Look at those fucking stats, bro. Holy shit.
I didn't get to look at this stats. Atmospheric spores, map obscured by bug spores.
Oh, 368 kills. Underdog, you had 206. Tyler, you had 135. All yeah. Like grouped together, we saw at least 1,000 fucking bugs just now.
Yeah, 1,000 bugs down. There was like 10 chargers.
That was the charger.
Holy fuck. SMG 37 Defender. There's a red cape. I only have 3 points there, so. You want to see what this is all about? It's a third-person action shooter. It's like Extraction. Action and Extraction.
And now, another helpful tip from
we just did the craziest shit ever. I still needed 2 bonus things. Is it Destiny? It's like if Destiny and Starship Troopers had a baby.
Ready for another mission, Helldiver?
In the best way, though. Like, other...
Helldiver with a new cape, armor, and helmet.
Yeah, other than the connection issues, I think the game is, like, really good.
It is fucking awesome.
Get this dog. Where's this dog at?
The dog doing?
I can get the dog. Should I do it?
I say go for it. I'm not gonna put it on hard anymore though. I wanna get this flamethrower though.
What's the dog doing?
Auto cannon.
I think they should have like a level 1 upgrade system here and then modules on top of it.
It's inaccurate.
I'm trying to find this thing for you. Oh, it wasn't page 1. Yeah, it must have been a time thing for that helmet.
Yeah,
Well, I can't get this page anyway, so.
Sorry, I'm working my way to page 6 and get this.
Yeah, I'm looking at persistent trailers on the tape for a small effort to take that complicated. Sounds like it's fun to use, though.
The same as the 380. I suppose so.
Ugh!
Yeah, we're calling it something different, though. Alright. I'm gonna make sure it's not on hard, though.
That is wild.
How do I change?
Mission coordinates locked. Mission preparation aborted.
R1? Click over.
Orbital thrusters.
It's on the bottom.
I know, I see that. Synchronized.
Try tab.
Oh, allied destroyer has left squadron. Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods prime. Mission preparation aborted. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Oh, okay.
Orbit synchronized.
Oh no, so level 5 in the hard mode is actually, that's like the game area we have to go to next. Alright, if I go to 4, it takes us to something else, guys.
Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
It was like 3 and 2 minutes, so.
Engaging orbital thrusters.
There's just different ones.
Orbit synchronized. Coordinates locked. Hell pods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Alrighty.
Orbit synchronized.
Dropping like my pants. What the hell? My camera was like in the back of the ship. What the fuck? I was like, okay.
Oh, Lord.
Calling down support weapons.
All right, there's a question mark next. There's like a illegal broadcast or something over here.
Okay, sorry. I'm back.
Found something.
Oh, there's a big guy right out the rip though. Right here. Hold up, I gotta test something on him.
Heavy! Southwest. Close. Calling in an eagle.
Oh, fuck.
Requesting orbital strike.
He's on fire, though. Whoa! Alright. That's a good start.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Joining the fray.
He will not die. Why is he always chase me?
Requesting sentry.
Requesting air support.
Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Found something.
Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Alright, let's check this thing out, shall we? Oh! Oh. Well, that had a bigger effect than I thought it would. Spectate. You dropped a bomb on me. Baby! Is this the objective here?
Ow!
Asshole!
Eagle One rearming. Be back shortly.
Northeast. Max update!
Can't even see!
Oh god, I'm getting fucked over here. Oh god.
Ah! I've been blinded. Yeah, you gotta shoot him in his butt. Why? I just spawned in! Stop. I got the launch code.
Tagging map, northwest. You may. Reloading.
Bug tunnel breach.
Going down a sentry. Requesting orbital strike.
Yeah. Where is this? There it is. Oh gosh. No. No! Ah!
Mag's empty. Heavy on my position. Mag.
Oh God. Dude, these chargers will not die today.
Attacking location, southwest.
God, dude. At least they're not invisible anymore. There's samples here too. Yeah, the guard dog is just like having an extra gun. Doesn't really help with the big dude.
Wait, case of democracy what? Case of democracy draft premium light beer. Please refrain from operating heavy machinery while consuming this beverage. Well, that's half the fun. Alright, I think I've got, yeah, I've got the other side tag. What's the blue icon? What's that? There's like a blue chemistry.
That's a side quest.
Destroy rogue research science. Okay, we can go there.
You want to go there or to this nest?
I want to go to the nest and wide that way.
Dude, that's all the way across the map.
Northwest, close.
Dropping a pin, west.
Well, if you go over there, the enemy is fine.
Northwest.
Why? Throw things further.
I did.
Where's that charger?
Heavy east, close. Okay.
I don't know what this question mark is. I don't
found
care.
Something.
Literally nothing. Pointless. Fucking put lore up here.
Found something.
I mean, it says you're up for me.
Going in an orbital strike. Going in an orbital strike.
I mean, my game did crash, but that's different. I know there's a breach, but where's the nest holes?
Bug tunnel breach!
There's one here. There we go. Actually, we should do the objective and then go to that. Because it'll be closer. Ow. Rude. I mean, I kind of saw it last time.
Forrest Gump.
Jenny, why are you naked, Jenny?
Forrest, you can't go back there. They just called in napalm. I gotta find Bubba.
There's jumbo shrimp, coconut shrimp. You can do it. Doesn't matter.
Got it. All right,
Requesting sentry!
One.
I'm on it.
Two, just cover me.
I'm on it.
Did you get the napalm? It should be good against the bugs if you got it. Stuck on a rock.
Reloading.
Now that's the smell of napalm in the morning. Boom, 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 ba da 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 da. No, it all for rails on a crazy train. Da 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 da. We got bugs incoming. A little bit toasty. I felt the warmth. I felt the heat on that one, boy.
What I said is I almost hit my pants in the car on the way home.
What? Say what? Launch the missile. And the rocket's red glare. Drake's penis is flying in the air.
Oh no. That wasn't me.
Who died?
I don't know. Whoever came
for it. Glorious.
I don't know.
A new person. A random person. Crisscross apple thoughts.
Is his name Crisscross Applethoughts?
Thoughts.
Oh, that's my buddy.
Alright.
I didn't fucking know he was here.
Crisscross Applethoughts. Well, I mean, you can get him in the Discord.
Fuck.
Alright, let's get to the next shit.
Yeah, dropping a pin, east.
Let me grab some ammo here.
It's about 10 miles east.
You guys need a resupply?
Ah! Oh. Okay, there's a bug there. I like that a breach opened up under my anus. That was pretty cool. We gotta go east, man.
I can't even get out of there.
Take a map.
Oh my god, yeah, look. I have another one of those four spinners. I came to help.
Calling in reinforcements!
Throwing you this way so we can move.
Requesting air support!
Nice. God damn it.
Freedom forever!
They're fucking biting my ankles, man.
Mag's empty!
I'm on it.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Ah, get off me, man. Help. Burr! Super Earth! I got six of them. Dude, they were like bite my toes. There you go, nice. Nice job.
Dropping a pin, east. Requesting air support. Sending in an eagle.
Attacking location. Eat. Good one.
I've only got one more.
Requesting
orbital
strike.
Got bugs.
There are a couple armor fuckers coming after me now too, so.
Calling in orbital strike.
Woo!
Trying to watch our six here.
Why are there more?
I'm firing.
Why are there more?
No, behind us. Okay, you're doing rockets, got this.
Big boy down.
Alright, cool, we got him. We had to pick on their big nest, bro. That's kind of me.
Calling down a sentry!
Oh. Please stop. What am I stuck in? I am, dude. No. Go, 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 go.
Requesting air support. Hog tunnel breach.
Walling for dinner. Leftover pizza. Invisible bugs. There are invisible bugs out here by the lamp.
Activity.
Oh, God. There's another one out here.
I don't know.
Oh, it's further. The lab's further. I gotta move further. There's gonna be an invisible bug nest over there, so I gotta go. There's gold over there.
God damn it. The stalkers. It spit on me. What the hell?
Oh,
See, that didn't even make sense, man. Why would you do that? It said I, like, killed myself, but I didn't do anything there.
Yeah, Chris is fucking taking the heat for you over here.
Oh, no, no, he's over here.
Fuck, you didn't need it. He's fucking surrounded, bro.
Oh, yeah, he's dead. He's going, he's getting eaten.
Holy fuck, dude.
Additional reinforcement approved.
Available. Throw it.
Call us in.
Throw it.
Hell divers never die.
Come on, kids. Keep going, buddy.
Reinforcements.
Holy shit, he's still alive. Oh, God, there's a...
There's a nest right there, so I don't know how good that's going to be, guys. I'm sorry. Frustrating.
Nice.
Oh, God, dude. That was not a good place for you to put me.
You got the bunker in, bro.
That area is secured.
One grenade out and died.
That's gonna be game.
Last reload.
Alright, where's extraction?
I don't know. You're the only person alive.
Okay, it's right there.
Shoot the thing behind you. Yeah, I wish it let you do more camera options here. Left.
I know it's left. I'm trying to lose him in the fucking rock.
That's not gonna work. Five seconds.
Additional reinforcements on the
way. Holy fuck. Oh god.
Hey, why am I slowed? Oh god, I'm fucking
slowed. Extraction is available.
No. I'm coming.
Democracy has landed.
Holy fuck.
Tagging map, southeast.
Get the fuck out of there, dude.
I just literally threw the button.
Holy shit.
I come in clutch sometime. Yeah, we've probably been on it. I'm not killed the bro like 5 times.
Like you guys never killed me before.
Not fun.
Liberty save me!
Yeah, make it before.
Well, dude, they like slow you down if they hit you, and you can't run. They like drain your stamina. It's not even like they damage you; they just drain your stamina. Garbanzo beans.
Another victory over the Terminate Scourge.
Did you get anything? Still missing two of those.
I don't know. I think we might have gotten a little bit, but that was kind of fucked. That was like a level 4, too. Like, how'd we get fucked on so hard? I need like 25 more fucking super credits to get that fucking other helmet.
That's fucking wild. Do we really want to do both again, or should we do a ton of time?
I mean, I'm fine to do a ton of time, but I just think we're done with it.
Your fellow Helldivers rage against the enemy's tyranny.
Yeah, I don't know if I can get there, though. I've made no progress on my super credits.
We're not gonna stop our thing, though. We got one more to do in the area.
Mission coordinates locked. Hellpods Prime. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Yeah, you know what the Titan is?
Synchronized.
Bring anti-tank shit. We could do the side objective first. I'm gonna bring in both anti-tank things. Yeah. Bring it in grenade and anti-tank. Taco Bell. Sponsor me, Taco Bell. I'll buy everything on your new menu, I promise. Dude, I will drink that verde sauce straight out of the packet. Giant Cheez-It. 16. Dude, the Fallout meme. 16 times the detail. 16 times the Cheez-It. Oh my god. Well.
Calling down a support weapon. Pinning in an eagle. Calling in orbital strike.
Oh my god. Why? Well, this was fun.
Not today!
Dude, what? I guess. No, what the hell? What are we supposed to do? Just killed the fucking thing, but what's the side objective? Oh god. I'm stuck. I don't know why there were so many.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Joining the fray. Calling down fortifications.
Deploying minefield. Stand clear.
Oh, we have to destroy these buildings. What's that? I don't know.
Requesting orbital strike!
You're fine. You're fine. Yeah, you're fine. Watch the mines!
Okay,
there's mines! You're an idiot.
I
would
have used the...
I didn't know I could set off your mines.
Of course.
Used it against the bile titans,
so the hell bomb, I think we gotta destroy the lab, right? You guys gotta actually reinforce me and like... Cause we're at
I got an idea.
Tell me right in the minefield? Do it.
Another diver for the cause.
It says that we have to... We still got this building left.
Parking location, west.
No.
Be very careful with your placement. Because
that's this thing right here.
I'll handle the terminal.
I so want to do it.
Hellbomb orb, clear the area!
Okay, what you got?
How much of an area?
No idea.
Oh. Okay.
Rare sample acquired. Package acquired. Dropping package. You may. Calling down support
weapons.
Sample collection.
Oh, wait, I still Oh, it said it was before had a cooldown, but I thought we had to
calling in an orbital strike.
Look at that last building to make
sure it gets in. Where's this other weapon? Where's this other ammo?
Package.
Hey, we got
an
engine coming.
Requesting air support. I got the terminal.
I got really panicked when I saw the fucking air support.
Our tunnel breach. Engaging terminal.
It's going. All right, boys, let's move. Did I?
Yeah.
That'd be sick if I actually... Oh shit, that's awesome. Yeah, I think if you directly hit him, it will kill him.
fucking butt in one of them.
Shame there's a...
Fuck, another big guy on me again. Fuck me.
Do you think that's big? Wait till you see the next one.
I don't know, I'm trying to run around.
Calling down supply! Calling down a support weapon!
Why would you go down there? That's just fucked up.
Fuck me?
No. Bounced off the rock and got all the way down.
Oh, I was like, I've been down here.
Supplies. Tagging map, northwest.
Jesus Christ, there's two mags in them.
I don't know if I'm hitting him from here. I'm getting close. Bug's coming to you. Bug's coming to you. Oh my god,
Daryl.
Yeah, let's go. You're going the wrong direction.
I was grabbing ammo. Shoot some bugs up my back here. Bugs.
Get some! Get some!
No doubt, you are moving outside the mission area.
Bug, I need to get that stuff in.
There's
more breaches opened up everywhere around this right now.
Bug tunnel breach! What's up?
I don't know what
it is. It's the bile. He's so far away.
Oh man, that was fun. My napalm's coming back though. There's a bug nest right to our left over here.
Mag's empty!
God damn, dude. Go get the boss.
I'm on it! before if anybody wants it.
No.
There's a big fucker down there, not a big guy, but Come on, come to the net.
Okay. Yeah.
That was nice.
That cooldown's pretty low. Let's save the rest for the bile.
There's ammo over there.
Northeast. Found something.
Definitely gonna need it.
Another sample collected for democracy. New mag.
Democracy.
Found a gravestone. So where's this guy at?
Should be down this way. Somewhere. You'll know him when you see him.
Yeah, I found a rock. I'm gonna try to get on.
Marking location. Northwest.
Oh shit, I'm sliding down. Not where I wanna be.
Found something.
Is that him or a rock? Oh God.
Reloading.
No.
Heavy north, 200 meters.
Ah. Holy shit. Why did he follow me?
Max empty.
Oh, shit.
Let's reload.
The bile.
Close.
I don't know if I threw that in time. Did you kill him? Dude, holy shit. Watch out!
Calling in
course.
Calling down a support weapon.
Where is this bitch? The napalm cooked me, dude. Alright. I don't know how you killed the bile so quick. What? Whoa!
Get the fuck out of here, man.
What is happening? Oh no, I'm like glitched out! No! I was like frozen on the requisitions. Look, Tyler.
Don't worry, guys.
Hemming in an eagle. Bug out post spotted. Requesting fortifications. Requesting orbital strike.
Dun-dun-dun-dun. Dude, this thing only has like two shots on it, I swear. That blew up and it wasn't me, but it was me. It blew me up, whatever it was.
Ready to deliver it.
T-minus 1 minute.
Okay, my mind's back there. No. The big bug.
New mag.
Oh my god. Oh. What the fuck?
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction zone.
What happened?
Pelican 1, landing in progress.
My mind's were way far away. No! God. Just get on it. Just get in.
I gotta get everything away from those things. I gotta run out.
I can make it. I can make it. Runs into a bug. Dodge him. Go. You're out. You got it. Yeah, but we got war bonds.
Yeah, that's fine. I leveled up too, so that's good.
Even though I didn't make it, I should keep those super credits, right? Yeah, the mines just end up being friendly fire, man.
Yeah, I don't know what was even there, because, like, I ran around the corner and I blew up and you blew up trying to fucking follow me. Oh, shit. I think we all get super credits, and I've got 110. I didn't have 110.
This is big explosive.
It's shared for everybody, that's good.
Should save for this. Save for the big boom.
You have to be the one that picks them up or some bullshit. That shit pisses me off.
Yeah, this is the lock-on here. It's at level 20. Oh, Jesus.
Damn, Sean, you are looking fresh, though.
Dude, that eagle fucking 500 is nuts. Yeah, wait, my dog was doing bullets. This is doing lasers. What the hell? Is there a way to switch?
Yeah, it's two different.
Oh, it's two different dogs. Oh, the rover is different. Okay. Yeah, I think the laser one's probably better.
Alright, boys, I think I got about one more mission on this. If you guys want to fight some robots, I can probably do some robots before.
Yeah.
God, I'm kind of going to buy this fucking 120mm high explosive barrage.
Look.
Let me even look at that. Oh,
we're
96%
liberated in the Orion sector, though. Almost there. Let's go to the next sector, though.
Wait, those are new planets. New planets. I mean, I think it's sick that there's new planets. It would be cool if you had to, like, go to Earth and defend there.
So, do you guys want to go to Mavellian Creek for the fucking... the night grid?
What's a Scout Strider?
I would bring it down to medium, though. 100% harder with these guys. Not trying to say we're pussies or anything, but they fire back.
No!
You just go
no!
No, I think there is an extreme. It's a challenge against everyone though.
The challenging, the hard ones though, get you fucking 8 points if you complete the third mission in this area for price protection. Wow. Conduct geological survey.
Initiating FTL jump 2, the Ubanea system.
Robot.
FTL jump successful.
Robot. Robot. Roblox. We got Roblox. You know there's a jetpack, right? It's... yeah. It's also good to, like, dodge those, or you could dodge those big charger guys that are coming at you. Throw that far away. Fucking input a fatality here real quick. Fire hurt.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Reporting to the front. Sample collected.
Almost 24.
Oh, that was a sick jump, dude. I'm doing parkour over here. I'm doing fucking parkour.
Calling down fortification! Fire in the hole!
I warned you, John. As soon as I realized it didn't land on the ledge and not down below, I let you know.
I know they're right over there.
Ending in an eagle! Max empty!
Yeah, get him. Alright, find that extraction. Oh! No, you son of a bitch! Ah! It's up here, it's up here.
Requesting orbital.
Holy shit, dude.
Max empty. Last reload. Ending in an eagle. Requesting fortification.
Stand by for takeoff.
Oh. Get on. They pushed me off the cliff. Yeah, but they got a lot of samples, though.
I was running around finding them. I was fucking digging them all up. I wasn't that terrified.
Yeah.
Always good to have another hero on board.
Yeah. Definitely wasn't friendly.
It's under victory pose.
Only two more medals to unlock, and then I gotta... Fuck. 15 more. When does the thing reset?
6 hours. Yeah, I'm not getting it, man.
6 hours too much.
I'm about to just spend $1.50 to grab it.
Is it really just a dollar?
$1. $2 is a 150 super credits. I'm tempted just to spend the $2.
Just to spend the $2 to get that armor? Wait, what?
I've got the armor, I just need the helmet.
Which one? Fortified or Eradicator?
The scout looking one. The Eradicator. I've already got the thing, I just don't know if there's a helmet I'd like better. Let me look at the acquisitions here and see if there's a helmet I would like to get that would go with it better.
It's 144. It doesn't have, like, a good boost on it for this one, though.
What, the helmet?
No, the armor doesn't... It just says it has higher armor, but it's the same as the other heavies. It just
I'm looking... I already... Wait, sorry. I think I just told you the wrong one.
It just looks heavy.
Not the Eradicator. I got the, No, it is the Eradicator. It's lighter and it lets me run faster, so. Oh my god, I didn't see there were the item reviews. Papa Patriot. Amazing quality. I bought one for me and two for my kid. She loves them. I'm blank, or I'm redacted.
Greetings,
Eldar. And this is my favorite.
The Galactic
product.
War awaits.
I'm redacted, and this is my favorite product in the acquisition series. Oh, fun. That's
I feel like you have to make a Mass Effect reference, though, in this game.
That's glorious. I don't think, unless we find super credits, I gotta go to bed.
Well, we got one more thing. Do this one last one.
I can do one last one if we can try to get super credits. Well, I mean, maybe.
We don't know where they are. Well, we still have to... Either way, we still have to do this thing.
How long is the mission, though? The second part of it?
I don't know.
It's a 40-minuter, though. Wait, I gotta get the 6 hours, Chief. I gotta take care of the doctor.
All right, man.
Ready for another mission, Helldiver?
I'm gonna go on the other planet.
Sean killed us a bunch.
Yeah,
it's
my fault.
I still love you, Sean.
Shut up.
Just said it. Okay. Alright. Sean will go to, like, baseball training and go to throw something somewhere relevant to not where his teammates are at.
Dude, go to the batting cages, Tyler.
Go to the batting cages?
Yeah, bro, do it. It's so fun.
You're here. The galaxy awaits your salvation.
It was a pleasure. Thank you guys for watching the stream. Love you all. We'll catch you all next time. I don't know if we'll be live tomorrow. It's Valentine's Day, so I'm going to spend some time with the wife.
This world needs your righteous extermination, Helldiver.
Why is it set to hard, you asshole?
What?
Why was this still set to hard, you dick?
I think it's just automatically.
Initiating FTL jump to the Fenrir system.
I just want to see this other planet. Hold on.
Oh, the new one? The cold one?
Yeah.
Jump complete. Hellpod launch initiated.
I just want to see how different it is to the other frozen planet. Oh, dude, it looks like the moon. Oh, okay.
All the galaxy looks to you for salvation. Let nothing stand in the way of liberty.
Dropping a pin, northwest.
It's very neutral. Here, bugs. Very monotone. Dun 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 dun!
Extraction awaits.
I mean, that's the opposite way.
Map. East.
Enable steam overlay while in game. There we go. Okay, I've done it now.
Well, that was a thing. Dude, what is happening? Why is it getting really dark?
There we go.
What the fuck, Tyler? Dude, it like turned to nighttime halfway through my run here. What the hell?
There we go.
Think I can make it there in time? I'm going for it. No, it won't let me. I mean, I could go and reactivate, right? What if it's super credits, you know what I mean? What if it is? $5. I need it. I need the armor.
$1.99 at the moment.
It was war bond.
Max empty!
This is Pelican 1. Helldivers are outside the extraction zone. Getting aborted.
Max empty! I'm happy with it. And in the same thing. Honestly, my part, I'm from Buenos Aires, and I said kill them all. Fucking hilarious. The shit on that is hilarious.
Ooh, look at me climb! Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun Oh my. Hello.
For prosperity. How about a nice cup of liver?
Oh, I see. Oh, I see now. Just remember, no milk will ever be our milk. What's the time? 1 minute? Oh my god. What? What the hell? No! Come on! I'm almost done, I'm almost out! Alright, boys and squirrels. I'll probably be back with Helldivers 2 Thursday.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning.
Later, Tyler. Alright guys, this game's too much fun, man. Even on hard, when we like barely made it out, I was still enjoying it. It's just stupid fun. It's like really brainless. 1% of your brain is being used to like throw down the right thing and press in the code, and that's it. It's literally like the rest of you is just run or shoot or both. So it's goofy. And it works with friends, and quick play kind of worked earlier, not like 100%, but, yeah, we'll be back in like 2 days or so for more Helldivers 2. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for enjoying the stream.
Mission accomplished.